Everybody, it's Digicode Dotson here, and we are starting another adventure in Minecraft. This is episode 3 of season 1, so let's begin. Ooh, clay. Should we go digging for a little bit of clay? Like I said, probably also noticed I put a waypoint down. Hi, Piggy. Can I get the clay? I can. Thank you. Chickens, what's with the eggs? Seriously. Chickens. Well, at least I know I have eggs with the yin yang. Okay, let's see. We'll fix the land later. Never know. Have food. Wait, I don't need this today. Probably not the word. go grab some food and then we'll head. Do 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 do. Okay, we're getting food. Now let's go find the cave and all that, and we'll see what's going on. And of course we find another egg. Let's put two chickens and eggs. Okay, let's pause this real quick. And let's, okay, let's get back to what we're doing. And it's there. Ah, here's the cave I was looking for. Let's pause this. Okay, let's try to get this done. Okay, let's see here. Let's go sleep real quick. Yeah, make it in down clock. Let's go find a cave. Again. Ooh, I think there's one over here. So with how I'm not getting recording in more than 8 minutes. No, same cave I was in. Okay, let's go exploring away from the house for a while. Maybe I can find a nice large cave to dig into. If I stop finding chicken eggs. Always bring one shovel with you. If you want it or not. Your chickens are going to give me the stuff I need to do a lot of things. Let's see if I can't find a nice cave. Wow. Aha, here's a cave. Might use a dish to start digging. We'll just use a small mine shaft. We'll make some staircases. More coal is always needed. We have to smell it off. And believe me, I'm going to build a nice big house too. So let's keep digging until we find something nice. There are two iron ones. Should probably make another one of stone so I don't use up the iron so fast. If I get lost, I have a map. It's never bad to have enough supply of coal. I like to have a chest full of coal. It's a V, but it's a deep. Seems with this trip I'm doing more mining for coal than iron and gold and whatever we're looking for. Might spend on my house and just add an area inside the house too. Right now, cave mining is just fine. Who knows? I'm gonna find the cave inside my mine. Inside my house. Under my house. We came down here to find more iron. And really, I think we got enough coal to actually smelt anything we want down here. I know coal and iron can be easy to find, but you always want to stock up on everything you need, because you need coal to literally for iron to go and gold to go into its iron bar, the bar form, you need to smelt it. So I'm being smart and doing it. It's getting a lot of this now while I have a chance. She's a leash. This is a bit of a pain just to get some iron. You know what? Let's do this. I wonder why I wasn't getting mobs from dope to normal. I had to dumb thing on peaceful. That should help us out. The material grinding doesn't hurt anyone. Okay, this should be shift. Okay, let's get back to the game. Had to check something out. Let's grab these ice up. Thank you. I can hear monster bash, I can see him. Oh, you're mad because I hear you, baby. Oh boy. Hey, come back here. Come back here. Bitch. Well, that was an unexpected thing. I found a witch. Looks like we're gonna have to end mining for this episode because of the stupid stuff. Alright, lead the torches this way so I can see what this stuff is. Didn't find what I was looking for, but at least I found some lapis lazuli, which is mostly needed around here. Got some enderite, joint, gunpowder. Looks like everything's coming to an end, and I think this is a good time to end off. And hope we'll be back up to fun. Well, Digigo Dotson here for another mining adventure and one accidental death. But we had fun, and hopefully you like this, subscribe and like, and we'll see you next time. Bye!